Ammunition package acquired.
Copy, buddy.
Thank you.
Good to see you, sir.
What's your status?
Flak took out an engine. We couldn't make it to the water.
You have the intel?
We're doing to get out of here. We better do it fast.
There's a dropship in the bunker. We can use that.
Those AA guns on top of that dam will cut us to pieces.
All right, hang on, guys. Pulsar, Shadow 1-8. Intel and team are secure. The enemy has firepower compromising our exit. Proceeding to neutralize. Over.
Copy, 1-8. Just make sure this works.
Roger, sir.
Pulsar out.
I'm gonna set the charges. Hold your position and stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Yes, sir.
I didn't think anyone was coming.
We're getting out of here, boys.
Easy. We ain't out yet.
This intel. Better be worth it.
They wouldn't bail us out of here for chicken feed. This is big.
How about we stay alive and make it count?
I just want out of here.
Me too. We sit tight and wait for the call.
confirm you are setting charges on the AA guns.
Roger that, Pulsar.
I'm not talking about terrorism. I'm talking about standing up for yourself. I'm talking about revolution, not terrorism. Getting out there and saying that you're healing.
Okay. All right. But, whoa! Firing! Alarms activated. Watch the station be around.
Thank you.
Pulsar 1-8, last charge set.
Understood. There's still a lot of enemy comms. Neutralize their communications tower and update.
Copy that, Pulsar. Heading there now. 1-8 out.
Shadow 1-8, confirm you are neutralizing comms tower.
I'm working on it. Guys, copy my last. Heading to the dropship now. What's your location?
Now. Radio shot.
listening. There's some kind of infection. It started with the crew. It spread. I don't think this was some kind of accident. There's too many fail safes in place. People are dying.
This was found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Blacksite. R&D. Biotech, primarily. We try to make contact. Nothing. Crew are presumed dead.
What was the research?
It was supposed to give us leverage. Purely deterrent. God damn it, if the Hellghast exploded, they'd be unstoppable. It wouldn't be a war. Genocide. Part of the intel you retrieved was a series of outgoing transmissions from the Cassandra. We think it's Hellghast encryption. My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hilary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to defect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident. There's an extraction team on standby to get you out. There's a reason why we took such care of work. People wouldn't understand. That's why I'm involving only you in this. Anything could be waiting for you on there. Watch your back.
Pulsar, Shadow 1-8.